sale or rent. Rooms to let with decent. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes.
Welcome to another episode of Beer League Hockey. My name is Charlie. We are here again at Arcadia Ice Arena for our Tuesday game. As you can tell, DF still sold out to the man for the money. So I am flying solo yet again. Not a problem though. I will keep you guys company. What's on the agenda for today? Looks like it's going to be a full game. Canadians are starting to come back and some of the people from up north. So all our winter friends are coming back, so the games are going to fill up quite a bit more, which is kind of awesome. So what am I going to do for today? Well, I'm going to be fueled by Shamrock Farms. Product endorsement. Shamrock Farms. So some of the big news. I replaced my broken bootstraps on my pads. Earlier this morning, I was kind of dreading having to do that because tried to do it before one time and it was just such a pain in the butt. And then, so I'm thinking, oh God, with newer pads, it's going to be even worse, how thick everything is and all the junk that's inside there. So I was kind of really hesitant and reluctant to kind of go around dig in there. However, I came up with a simple solution. I had them both repaired in under 10 minutes. After I figured out my little trick, and you can watch that video right up there. But anyway, it was something just as simple as using a little nylon tie, putting it in the eyelet or the little hole for the belt buckle on the last end of the strap. So the farthest one, you need to fish it through the opening. Simple as that. So it was kind of cool. So I got brand new straps on my pads. So the old Bruins pads are still kicking. I got to repair the pinky finger on my blocker. It's starting to wear. Other than that, if I do that, I'll get some more mileage out of them. However, the big news that I don't know if you've seen in the last video, our channel sponsors, Fountain Tire in Swift Current, Saskatchewan. Thank you, Guy and Sheila, for being our sponsors. But big news is they are going to be sponsoring and getting us a new set of goalie pads in Fountain Tire colors, so royal blue, white, and yellow. I already had a generic kind of a design set up. I wasn't quite sure which pad I was going to go with. There was I was going to go with CCM because they bought out Reebok, who I currently have right now as my pads. So CCM bought those pads out, or bought that company out. So I was gonna stick with CCM just because I'm used to them. I kind of like my Reebok pads. So what we're gonna do is, I had a choice between the Extreme Flex 3 or the Premier pad. And after talking to a couple of the guys over at Behind the Mask in Shea, in Scottsdale, my pro shop to go to. So after talking to the guys over there, goalies tend to seem to like the Extreme Flex 3 more than the Premier, so I'm going to go with the majority. I don't have their kind of money to throw around if I don't like them, so I'm going to go with the Extreme Flex 3 in the Fountain Tire colors. So I got it's a different pattern on those compared to the ones that I did the mock-up on. I did the Premier pad mock-up, so just go onto the CCM and create your own pad. But anyway, so that's what I'm gonna do. Maybe I'll throw a picture up if I get it done for this video, and I'll throw it up in the corner here, kind of what I'm going for. But we're going to embroider on the bottom of the pad. Right now on my Reebok pads, we have I have 36 plus twos for the size of my pad, currently embroidered on it. But we are going to get fountain tire and then the store number for fountain tire embroidered on my pads as thank you. But yeah, so that's the plan. I'm going to try to hold out to like Black Friday, Cyber Monday kind of deal. Because Goalie Monkey has all that stuff, and then hopefully I can get the custom pads made there. Or if not, I'm just going to go on CCM and hopefully get some kind of a cool deal there. So that's that taken care of. Hockey season has started. They have a couple of preseason games have played already. The Yotes have been practicing down in Scottsdale with all new bunch of guys. That looked like fun. Super fast. So that's going to be kind of neat. I got to see the Golden Knights. Just a quick snippet of them coming out on the ice. I think they're in San Jose or in Los Angeles. I forget. They're out in California somewhere. But it was kind of cool seeing them out on the ice for the first time. So, yeah, it's going to be fun. Hockey season is back. What else? I think that's pretty much it. I have nothing else new. Yeah, so why sit here hemming and hawing because I'm not going to remember anything. As always, please like, subscribe, leave a comment on the bottom of the video if you have any questions or if you just want to say hi. I will say hi back to all of you. You're all my friends. So how can you find us? Well, you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. ELHAZ.com. We're on Snapchat and Instagram, although I don't post that much on there. I guess I gotta kick that up a notch. But the best way to find us, if you just want to follow the hockey content, of course, is on BLHAZ.com. I just post all of the hockey videos onto BLH. Or on the Facebook. Our Facebook page, so I just paste just nothing but hockey on there. So if you just want to follow us for the hockey videos and all that stuff, go there. If you want to follow us on pretty much anything else, of course YouTube, I have all my videos, and then also on Twitter we'll post when I upload videos as well. And if you would like to help out the channel in any way, shape, or form, we do have a Patreon page. Any donation is greatly appreciated. All of that is going to go back into the channel to buy new equipment, test new stuff out, do product reviews. I'd like to do more, maybe more do-it-yourself stuff. But yeah, all of your donations go to that. We still have to go to Fat Boy's house and pick up the Beer League Hockey Trophy, which is a big giant beer keg. We have to go over to his house someday. Hopefully, maybe when he's off on the weekend, we can go over and grab that. Because I got to get that ready for February, because that's when our big Canada-USA game takes place before everybody starts to head home. Some of the guys leave early, so that's kind of, I think, that's when we have it. So I'll have to double check. Canada Thanksgiving is coming up in October, on October 9th. So of course we're going to be there. Frank will be there. We may have pseudo Dustin as pseudo Canadian maybe there, trying to get Bunny to go, but she might be working. But we're trying all that stuff. So anyway, thanks for watching. Enjoy the game.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You were closer. couple times where there was one that Frank passed it, and I went for a to try and deflect the puck that it wasn't even. I mean, there was no play to be made there. It was like, why am I doing that? You know, I was thinking too much of the goalie. And then, you know, the close in ones, I'm still kind of getting my feel back for those. Like when Atha cut across, I knew he was going to go five hole back the other way against the grain. But I just couldn't get down in time, you know?
Knowing and being able to stop it are two different things.
Yeah.
But you still gotta follow.
Overplaying my angles a little bit too. So I'm giving up some goals that they're not great shots. They should be going in, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I think that's just when I'm going all the way, I just follow too far. And then it goes back the other way.
Trailer for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets, ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road.